that's a random Sunday morning and we decided to come for breakfast.
First video of our YouTube channel.
A coffee. What have you ordered?
This is iced Americano.
This is, I think, smoked chicken and something. And I've ordered Vietnamese iced coffee. Wow. How's it? I had half of that. It was good. Pool got over like in seconds. Love. We just left with coffee.
Dan's excited for gossip just like any Bridgerton girl, I feel.
You sure? Are you not Lady Whistledown?
No.
Okay.
What is this? What's happening?
Someone is just fighting. I don't know. That's why.
It was a good Sunday breakfast, yeah.
Yeah, good Sunday morning. Now I think we have a lot of shoots planned, so we're gonna head home, pack. To the studio and then outdoor shoots, etc. etc. So, I think, do you want to film bits and pieces of today? Do you want to film today? So then I won't end
like
the
whole Sunday.
Yeah, so then I won't end the vlog.
Yeah.
Okay, then see you guys once you're ready and
getting back home.
Yeah.
Getting ready and
then we'll catch up.
Yep.
So I'm ready for my shoot and we came down, we stuffed everything in the car and I thought I forgot my phone on top, so I sent Dan again to the studio to get it and now he's gonna be pissed as hell. I'm dead. I thought you would give a reaction to my phone. I think we finished at least one reel, but we're not sure of it, right?
Yeah, like a part of a reel, not a whole reel, but we are still figuring out some good locations.
To be very honest, I'm not sure if I got the reel right.
No, why?
I don't know. I mean, we can edit and see, of course, and but yeah, this is what I'm wearing. I don't know if you can see it.
I should have one more video to be done.
Yeah.
Probably something that I want to do it in the car.
Okay.
Fragrance recommendations are my top three. These are my top three fragrances on the go.
Okay. I'm not sure if what I'm doing at this point. It's a very weird camera angle. I don't know why I've done that, but I think it's okay.
It's a Sunday. And this is the first time that we are shooting this much on a Sunday.
Yeah, it feels like a Monday though. Dude, yeah. Okay, I've changed into my basics. Oh, I still have my makeup on, so yeah. Dan's still in his previous outfit because we got done with your shoot too, right?
Yeah, I mean, there's one more that I want to do. Probably I'll do it tomorrow.
Where? What? Tomorrow, once we get done early at that house,
okay.
Like around 4 or 5, we can go to the beach.
Yeah, can do that.
And then over there. Oh my god.
Now we are heading home, make some chai and
Dan makes amazing chai and it's a proper
I'm not a chai person, but whenever I feel like having chai. I make the best chai. I mean,
I also make best chai.
Nothing to flaunt off or to show off, but I make good chai.
Hey, I'll show you all what he does. I won't give you the recipe though, because that's his recipe. He's not allowed to share it. He's taught it to me, but I still make it properly. Do I?
Yeah, I mean, she's still learning properly. If she makes frequently, then she might master it, but
I think it's better you do it and give it to me. We'll have some chai and have just a good chill Sunday evening. So yeah, my hand's hurting. Okay, let me keep the camera.
Yeah, so then I won't end the vlog.
Yeah.